Oh shit, caught that nigga. Hey, this one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love a clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't even peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Come on, get him. I may have lost the rolling guy, but I am not losing to you. I am not losing to you, you fucking piece of shit. I am not losing to you. You fucking faggot. You are a faggot, Jackknife. You are a fucking complete faggot. You are a faggot ass fucking piece of shit. You are a piece of shit. You are such a piece of shit. You're such a piece of shit, it's not even funny. You know what? Fuck you. I'm not even gonna fuck a bottle with you. That's how fucking pissed I am at you. And fuck you. No, hold up. You fucking bitch. You are a bitch ass nigga. Yo, hold up. Can I talk to you for a second, Jackknife? Yo, let me talk to you for a second. Oh, hold up. I want to talk to you for a second. Hold up. Fucking nigga is gone. God damn, that nigga is gone. Fuck. Hold up. I might need to get a new car. Let's see if I can race that Wanderer though. Cause I did technically beat Rolling Guy, so we should be able to fight him now, I think. And if this doesn't work, I have no idea what I'm gonna do. Cause this should be it. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna race you later, Jackknife, don't you worry. Alright. Fucking go. Yep, I'm gonna fight you now. Yep, we can do it. We can do it. Alright. This guy is quick, though, so don't underestimate him. He is actually very quick. Oh, wait, you fucking asshole! Dude, that wasn't even funny, you fucking... Okay, well, at least I could save my game, but goddamn, I gotta find the motherfucker again, man! You fucking game. You fucking piece of shit. That was bullshit. Dude, that was so much bullshit. Four-star driver. Okay, so we got a new team. This is a new team. Knife Forks? That's a weird name. Oh, whatever, I don't care. I'm still gonna beat you. Regardless of your fucking new ass shit. Fucking faggot! That's what you fucking get! You are a piece of shit, Jackknife. Dude. I am really gonna fuck you up when I get you. Slow down. You can't fucking handle the curve. You can't handle the curve. I know you can't. I know you fucking can't. You piece of shit. Jackknife. Yeah, let's go. I'm fucking tired of you. I'm fucking tired of you. Seriously, I am fucking fed up with your shit. Get the fuck! coming up on a corner, so I could probably sneak right up and pass his ass right now. Probably what I'm gonna do. Catch him before then, fucking faggot. This guy is tough, man. Ah. Trying to make sure this guy runs out of road. If he runs out of road and he can't, then he can't run. Making sure he runs out of road. But we're coming up on a turn right now, so I could probably sneak in the wind right now. Thank you. Ah, I think we might beat him. If we keep up on him on this lap. I just... Fuck.
Oh, you fucking...
That was so fucking stupid. I could barely believe it. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back at this guy later because this fucking dude just keeps doing the same shit. Be right back in a second, guys. That was ridiculous. I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you guys for watching.